here to cast the audience under my spell. It is I, Magic Monster, couldn't you tell? I may have appeared many moons ago, but I'm still in the spotlight, just a different magic show. My new role sees me as a powerful mister. And today, my voice speaks loud for my mystical brothers and sisters.
Maybe they're in politics now?
Singing to crowds is nothing new to me. Just ask my friends about Mrs. Monster-to-be.
One of the Solomio guys just got engaged, didn't he?
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Tonight, I'm keeping these other creatures in my magical thoughts. As I'm a mighty beast to come head to head with if you do get caught.
What you do? Where you at? You got plans? Don't say that. I'm sipping wine in a row. I look too good to be alone. My house clean. My pool warm. Just shave. We should be dancing, romancing in the east wing and the west wing of this mansion. What's happening? I ain't playing no games. Every word that I say is gonna drink.
Okay.
So if you're trying to lay in these arms, I'ma leave the door open. I'ma leave the door open, girl. Feel the way I feel, and I want you like I want you tonight, baby. Tell me that you're coming through.
Okay. Tell me. Not what I expected from this monster as well. But I got a new favorite, everyone. Magic Monster, that was crazy good. Wow. Sharon, tell me I'm not wrong.
No, that was incredible. I don't know who you are. I wish that you were my husband and you could serenade me. It was beautiful. I don't know. Is he Dag? No, he's already married. And then I just thought for fun, maybe Graham Henry, I don't know.
Nah, I've heard Izzy Dag. Didn't he sing on that Air New Zealand in-flight video?
He rapped.
Everyone loved that.
And so. He's got a beautiful voice. So you know what, let's throw it out there and just like ignore the monster to be clue. And I'm gonna say Izzy Dag.
His voice must have got a lot better. Anika, that's gotta be a professional singer hiding under there.
This voice is very familiar to me, and it's on the tip of my tongue, and I'm just so kicking myself because I just don't know who you are. But I'm going to guess, it sounds like Vince Harder to me, but I just don't think you are Vince. Oh, what'd she say? Okay, sounds like Vince Harder, who's an amazing singer, which you are as well. But I'm going to have to go with Pene Pati from Solemio.
Oh, that.
He has the best voice.
Yeah, he's amazing.
James, where does Magic Monster rank for you on the show?
Quite high, Clint. That, I tell you what, that was a beautiful song. It was so heartfelt and soulful. I don't know who you are. I'm just going off the clues. And off the clues, I thought maybe it's someone that had their big moment ages ago but is back doing something else because it says also new role and that they're in a powerful new position.
I'll get there.
So I was like, who used to play for the All Blacks maybe and then is now maybe a coach or a leader in some position. And I was like, oh, well, there used to be an All Black who now coaches the Blues or used to coach the Blues till recently. Are you Tana Umanga secretly being awesome at singing?
Yes.
Tammy, surely Monster's making it easy for you. There can't be many people with a voice like that.
Oh my God, I am so stumped right now. Like that, the sweetest tones. Oh my God, your voice. I know there are a lot of amazing New Zealand men Lott and Cora, Troy Kingy, they have that beautiful tone, but they're married, so they're not...
To bees,
right? I mean, Teeks, unless I'm like breaking his engagement news on national television.
Imagine if this is how Teeks was telling everyone he's engaged.
Can you imagine? This is the big reveal. Congrats, Teeks.
I'm gonna give you one more clue and see if this helps.
Out of the entire animal kingdom, the antelope is what makes me shake in my fur.
Someone who's maybe like played against South Africa as an All Blacks player.
If this person is not like a professional singer and this is like their side, like they're the secret weapon, what the hell? Yeah. I'm quitting.
You guys really aren't getting any better at this. All right, we won't know who it is until that mask comes off. Ladies and gentlemen, show him some love. Give it up for Magic Monster.
Woo! So good.
The panel think that Magic Monster is one of these four celebs. Who do you think's behind the mask?
I foresee no trouble in my future. This beast was born in a different realm. And while some people may fear my intimidating figure, I'm really a big softy on the inside. I've gone through pain to wear the patterns you see today. But I wear them with great pride for my fellow monsters.
Is that like a tattoo? Maybe someone with like a sleeve?
I've appeared beside many mythical creatures in my time, like magical shapeshifters and the legendary whale.
Shapeshifter?
Oh,
maybe?
I mean, that's right on the nose.
But I'm not so shabby myself. After all, I'm the leader of my tribe. Everybody! Now, I haven't seen anyone make Sharon dance that hard before.
So I've gone deep on this one. Going through the clues, when you say fellow monsters, I think that means your fellow teammates. When you say that you wear the patterns that you see today, I think that that might be the Tato tattoo, the Samoan Tato. And I think that you may be a rugby player who is a very good singer, very good on a dance floor. That is Angus Tuttavau.
Oh, dang.
Wow.
Anika, is this not a professional voice? Is this just someone that enjoys a little karaoke in the weekends?
I'm not even gonna waste my time. You're Frankie Stevens, okay? You're Frankie Stevens.
Based on
Frankie
what?
Frankie Stevens
Based on what?
Intention.
Just what? The voice.
Intuition.
Oh, okay. Well, you weren't saying it properly. What's intention? What is that?
All right, James.
I've been racking my brains as to who could be under this costume of Grimace's colorful cousin. I reckon this person went overseas and has been named the captain of their new team. I think you're Ma'a Nonu.
Tammy, this is a serious show. I want a serious guess.
I feel like somebody who sings that well, it's wasted if you're like a massive rugby star that makes millions of dollars, but you could be a musician that makes no money. I'm gonna go with my like original mystical shapeshifter clue, P. Diggs from Shapeshifter.
Yeah.
Okay. A lot of variation on the panel with their guesses. All right, guys, let's test those lie detectors. It is time for two lies and one truth. All right, Magic Monster, give us your first clue.
I first came on the scene in the late 20th century.
Do you know what the 20th century is, Sharon?
Time for your second clue.
I once owned a record store in the mall.
Ooh.
All right, and your final clue.
I can play multiple instruments.
Angus can play instruments. Multiple instruments.
Well, we won't know who he is until this mask comes off, and I hope he stays in the competition, because he is actually, like, so huggy. He's so huggable. Oh, see? Ladies and gentlemen, it's Magic Monster! You're molting. Does a Magic Monster ever reveal his secrets? Who do you think's behind the mask?
My smoke and mirrors have you dazed and confused. I first appeared on the scene many moons ago. I would jump and disappear and put on a show. With a quick sleight of hand, I would create such magic.
American flag. Something to do with America? Maybe they live there? They're American?
The paths of my international career were just so, so tragic. At times, I miss the mark, but there's no shame in that. As I proved I was one of the best, and that is a fact. Tonight, I'm not relying on voodoo tricks because my voice is enchanted, just like my kicks.
Counting days since my love of you lost on me.
Yes!
And every breath that I've been taking since you left feels like a waste on me. I've been holding on to hope that you'll come back when you can find some peace. Every word that I heard spoken since you left feels like a hollow street. I've been told to get you off my mind, but I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my Lord, I need you by my side. There must be something in the water. Every day it's getting closer. And if only I could hold you, you'd keep my heart from going under. There must be something in the water. Every day it's getting colder. And if only I could hold you, you'd keep my heart from going under.
Voice.
Magic Monster, that was so great. My kids are in the audience tonight and just seeing their faces and the joy you bring to them and everyone who watches the show, thank you so much for bringing your talent to the Masked Singer this season. But right now, it's time to go to work. Sharon Casey.
I think that our friend here is a rugby player. But which rugby player is the question? So I'm going to stick to, like, when I was looking at the clues, and I think that you might be Waisaki Noholo.
Oh.
Anika, they say you normally leave the best till last, but surely not.
Thank you. I throw away all the clues because I always go with my heart.
Wow.
Your voice is so beautiful. I don't think you're a professional singer, but I think you should be a professional singer. Woo. I'm going to guess that you are none other than Joseph Parker.
Wow. Throw some punches for us, Monster, real quick.
Oh, no, you're not, Joseph, no.
Surely if you could sing like that, you wouldn't be punched in the face for a living.
That's true.
All right, James.
Last time I saw you, Monster, my guess was Ma'a Nonu, the former All Black, because of the clue of the tattoo. And I know that Ma'a has that on his forearm. But then the clue, just like my kicks, I don't think Ma'a kicked, right? He wasn't a kicker for the All Blacks. I was like, who was a kicker for the All Blacks? Maybe Piti Wipu?
Oh.
That's a good.
Yes.
My boy.
Always impossible to know what he's thinking. Tofinga.
One of the clues says that he was one of the best in the world. And the person I'm thinking about was one of the best number six in the world, not only for the All Blacks. Also, the American flag, also a sign because he was born in American Samoa.
Ooh.
So my guess is that it could be Jerome Kaino.
Ah.
I'm taking that too now. I want him too. I want that guess too now.
Too late. It's already gone. He got it. All right. One more clue. Who wants it?
Yes, me. Please.
You all want it. Tofinga doesn't need it, but I'll give it for these three, eh?
Competing in groups of 12 is nothing new to me.
Competing in groups of 12? What sports?
Because rugby is 15,
right? Cricket 11?
Rugby's 15.
Yeah, but there's always a 12th person.
Mm. Unless it's sevens, then it's seven. What sports team has 12 in it?
Including him, 13 is league.
Oh.
A league player.
Oh.
Could be.
Ooh.
Could be.
Feels like the clues sometimes make it harder for you.
Yeah.
Okay, well, will Magic Monster be able to cast a winning spell over the competition? You'll only know who the singer is when that mask comes off. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Magic Monster. Get in the tunnel, you go home. Get out of here, molting all over me. Our panel think that Magic Monster is one of these four celebrities. What do you think? Do any of our judges have the magic touch?
Abracadabra, bibbidi-boo. With guesses like that, I'm disappearing from you. Growing up in the big smoke of Monsterville was such a joy for me. I would dance and sing a cappella with the boys and get lost in the beat. You see, music was a deep spell cast in our magical shrine.
The wizard? The wizard from Christchurch?
And the sorcerer of Hermes was that dedicated monster father of mine. When I had my first professional magic battle, it was me and my crew against the world.
So they must be a professional fighter, right?
Or just any sport.
At first, I loved the spotlight, but as it grew brighter and brighter, my head began to swirl. Mama Monster had to step in and become my mighty defender. But soon after, I would become the monster wearing mini caps and one of Monsterville's greatest contenders.
Something's got a hold on you, and it's pushing me aside. See it stretch on forever, and I know I'm right.
Wow.
For the first time in my life, that's why I tell you. better be home soon. Stripping back the coats of lies and deception. Back to nothingness, like a week in the desert. And I know I'm right. For the first time in my life. That's why I tell you, you better be home.
Magic Monster, everybody. Bring it in. Let's hug it out.
Oh, beautiful scenes.
Oh, Sharon.
Oh, my gosh, I've gone so deep, and if I am wrong, I'm going to be so gutted. Okay, I've broken down the clues, and I think I may have figured out who this magical monster is. So stay with me, guys. We're about to go on a bumpy ride. Who's ready? Yes. Okay, Monsterville, Dargaville. This person's from Dargaville. The magic clues, this person played for the Auckland Aces. Cards are used in magic tricks. And Mama Monster had to step in and become my mighty defender. This person is married to one of the greatest defenders from the Silver Ferns of all time and his children, Bernice Meaning. I think that is Dion Nash.
Wowee.
Oh, all right, you getting any clues, Anika?
Magic Monster, beautiful voice. Thank you for singing that beautiful song. Thank you. Thank you. I just think you're Joseph Parker.
Do you want to show sort of how you got there, show you're working, or...?
I like her reasoning, personally.
Of nothing?
See? He's awesome.
James, if not Joseph Parker, then who?
All the clues previously have pointed to you being a sports star, but then the new ones and the bonus clue from last time as well was that you're used to hanging out with 12 other boys, and I thought, it's not union, it might be league because there's 13 people on the field. So I was like, well, who's got a new role from league and went somewhere else? Sonnybill, I don't think you're... Sonnybill's taller. Are you Monty Beetham?
Jono, don't be swayed by them. You're your own person. Who you got?
Joseph Parker.
Yes, sir.
Anika's logic just makes sense to me.
I've
been swayed.
Well, he might still be trying to trick us. Can we reveal his secret? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Magic Monster. Our panel think Magic Monster is one of these sporting legends. Do you think they're onto a winner or completely missed the mark?
Houdini ain't got nothing on me. I'm out of here. I am tonight's representative from the Magical Monsters Union. Rhythm runs deep in my supernatural family. And my brothers and sisters have wands of silver and iron. While I don't have wings myself, you may have seen me fly. But what goes up must come down. And the bigger you are, the harder you fall. My infamous stumbles brought me crashing to my knees.
Crashing knees, so older than 32?
And I was cursed by black magic time after time. But soon, one of my greatest magic tricks would be delivered.
Twice before I exhale.
but you're not mine to keep. You tell me you wanna be free. You wanna keep it nice, you wanna keep it low key. Oh, but don't bring me down. You just try to understand me. Won't you come a little closer? Let me whisper to you, and I'll say, you don't have to worry about a single thing. Just let me sing to you.
You know what this is?
Yeah.
No way.
No, you don't have to worry about a single thing. Just let me sing to you. Whoa, whoa. Yeah, yeah. No, you don't have to worry about a single thing. Just let me sing to you. Whoa, whoa. Let me sing to you.
Beautiful.
You're a nice voice,
eh?
Yeah.
Monster, where's my cuddle? Where's my cuddle? Where's my thank you? Oh.
Oh.
You're cheating on me.
Who's in there? Who's in there? All right, Sharon, I know you've been on this every day of the week. Are we still certain it's...
Uh-huh. I have gone so freaking deep. So let's go through tonight's clues, Mr. Nash. Rhythm runs deep in my supernatural family. Dion Nash owns Triumph and Disaster, which his family also work in, which uses natural ingredients. But soon one of my greatest tricks would be delivered because he's a right-armed medium-pace bowler. So Dion Nash...
Anika, you're sitting there looking a little bit jealous of how well Sharon...
Is that my jealous look?
It's hard for her.
It's... No.
She didn't have as many research with me.
No, you really, really researched it. I actually just feel things because I have intuition. Kevin Mialamu.
Yeah.
All right, what are we doing, James? Are we jumping on Sharon's bandwagon, or are you...
Ah, look, Sharon, you make a convincing argument there, but I've got a plan. So, the thing that I zoomed in on was you may have seen me flying, so I thought maybe flying, scoring a try, that supports that. But then the other one was that the greatest magic tricks would be delivered. I think this magical monster had a baby delivered last year. Are you Richie Maunga?
Okay. Kings, what do you think?
I actually have an advantage. Yeah. Last year I learned to speak monster, so if we could just have a second. Let me just... Oh. Oh, we speak different dialects, that's probably what's going on. Yeah, I have no idea. My cousin, the other monster.
Do you have a cousin that can sing?
No, I'm Māori, bro. We all got cousins that can sing.
All right, just who is inside that costume, we won't know until the mask comes off. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Magic Monster!
Does a monster magician ever reveal his secrets? Who do you think's behind the mask?
It seems I haven't lost my mojo after all. Better luck next time, mortals. Over the years, my colors have changed from bright to dull and back again. I was into dark magic in my days of youth. But I passed on my wand if I'm telling the truth. In recent times, the Cookie Monster had to change his ways. And now I'm ready to see how this new game plays.
New game plays? So someone who's changed sports?
I fought beasts and kings of the jungles and fields.
This is definitely a sports person, in which case I'm completely screwed.
And tonight, if I lose, I go out on my shield.
I'm in love. Oh, it's so good. I'm so proud of you. Aww. That was one of my most favorite performances of the whole season.
Yep.
Wow. Sharon, if that's Dion, I don't know what he was doing mucking around with cricket. He should have just been singing full time.
I know, right? Silly old Dion. So this is why I think that you are Dion Nash. So colour change, Dion Nash. He's changed regional teams a few times, playing for Otago, Northern Districts, and then the Auckland Aces. Yellow, dark blue, whatever colour Northern Districts are. Pass his wand, I take you back to the 29th of March on Dion Nash's Instagram, where he posted a picture of his son bowling, playing cricket, and then cookie. I've heard Dion Nash loves a good cookie. And the shield that they talked about in the clues, Triumph and Disaster, the skincare brand that Dion Nash owns, the logo is a shield with a T and a D on it.
Ooh.
Hello, Dion Nash. Great to see you.
Oh, my God. Like, as the resident detective on the panel, like, it's nice to see Sharon respecting the clues, but you've gone too deep, mate. You're just stalking Dion Nash now.
Can you just, like, hear how jealous he is?
All right, Anika.
I think we've been duped. I don't think you are a sports star. I think you are a singer. And I think, and I'm just going by the body language, are you either Frances Corder,
hey,
who's an amazing singer, mm-hmm, been in the music industry for years, yeah, or Maka Pohatu? So, blink once.
Oh, Marka. Hey, Marka got pipes.
I know. Marka's amazing.
And he's cuddly like that.
Okay, are you Marka Pohatu?
All right, we're locking it in.
No, he's Dion Nash.
James, I guess we've got you to thank, actually, because you kept Monster in the competition after he could have left last time.
That's right, Monster. So you owe me. So just text me who you are and then we'll be even. So that is a really convincing thing, Anika, to say
thank
that maybe
you.
We're in dupe and it's not a sports star. I'm going to head down that thing, though, because I don't have anything else. The clues this week, it says that you pass on your wand to a new generation, so someone who has a baby. But then the other clue was I was into dark magic in my youth, but now I've turned a new leaf. But I was like, who's had a bit of controversy in their life and recently turned a new leaf, but maybe because now they're a dad? Are you Aaron Smith?
Oh,
and by the way, congrats on the new bed.
Tammy, I love off the back of every guest James has, you're always laughing.
It can't be helped. I'm sorry. I will not get this, but if you are truly a sportsman, you have truly lost your calling because you're an amazing singer, just incredible vocalist. If I was going to go with a vocalist who might be a bit of a surprise because we're used to him doing hip hop or rap, but I remember him singing once when everyone was blown away. One of the clues is I go out on my shield, crusader, scribe.
Hey.
Maybe, you never know. That's my guess because I don't know any of the sports stuff, so I'm sticking to music.
That's a really good guess.
Okay, guys. Four completely different guesses. Let's find out if Monster's final clue helps any of you out.
I can give you 919 reasons why I belong on this show.
Not many, if any.
Will that smile leave the face when the mask comes off? We won't know till then, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for Magic Monster.
Four guesses from four different professions. Whose face do you think's behind the fur?
Nice try, but you can't catch what you can't see.
That means Magic Monster and Blue Penguin. For one of you, your journey has come up just a little short. And for the other, the final awaits. It's up to the panel now to decide who that's going to be. Anika, can you please tell me the name of the masked singer that you and the panel would like to see go through to the finale?
This was genuinely hard for us, but we have had a good kōrero, and we have all agreed. The masked singer we'd like to keep in this competition is... Blue Penguin! Yes!
Congratulations, Blue Penguin. We will see you in the finals. Good luck, because the competition will be fierce. Magic Monster, you fought so hard, you entertained us all. We are seconds away from finding out who's been hiding under there the whole time. But first, panel, who is underneath that mask?
I have done every single clue. I have read every single thing that I can find. Every clue matches up to this person. Magic Monster is Dion frickin' Nash!
She hasn't wavered, she's sticking with it.
It is! It is!
Okay, these are important, guys. These are the points you need as we make our run to the final. Anika, who are we going to see when the mask comes off?
I think we'll see an all-black. I think we'll see a forward. And that's all I know. I guess Kevin Mialamu, I'm thinking around that era. I just don't know. Is it Dion Nash?
All right, James, you're out in front at the moment with the most correct guesses, but only just.
You're right, Clint, I have the most to lose up on this panel. This whole season, I have gone down a rugby route for you, and if you are not a rugby player, I'm going to be absolutely gutted. I'm going to commit to rugby, don't let me down now, and I'm going to go with my last guess, which is Aaron Smith.
Timmy Nielsen, bring it home.
I think that it is a sports person, one of those people that play sports.
So if we take it off and they're a sports player, you win.
I win, exactly.
That's smart.
Covering all my bases, which is a sports reference, by the way.
All right.
That's true.
Four completely different guesses. It's time to find out the identity of our magic monster.
Come on, Dion.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to take it off.
Take it off, 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 take it off.
Looks different.
I love it.
That's so good, bro.
Thanks, guys.
Wow, a little awkward, Sharon.
That is not Dion Nash. I am so, so sorry, Mr. Clark.
Sorry, Mr. Clark.
I'm very sorry to you, but so sorry, Dion Nash, for airing a lot of your laundry.
I know that you're a legend and that you've smashed all kinds of records, but mate, you are wasted on the rugby field.
Yeah.
I just, when's your actual record coming out? Because I want you to smash that record, because I would buy that record.
I just want to say thank you, panel. What wonderful compliments. I was just sitting there thinking inside Monster, here kind of going, wow, they think I can sing. This is amazing. So, wow. So
the mask is getting like tighter and tighter as your head grew, right?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing either Tammy or Anika's next single featuring Eron and Clark.
Thank you.
Duet, baby.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, you're even more adorable with your like hat off. So cute. What, do your family know that you've been doing this?
No, they have no idea. Only my wife, but my kids. Even my son, you got pretty, I was thinking they might catch a hold that it's Caleb, my son, that's was playing All Blacks too. I thought, oh, maybe they might catch that one, but none of them know. So this is going to be quite a reveal, man. When they see Dad.
Amazing.
Give him a wave and say hi.
I'm coming home.
Well, I am so disappointed that you are out of the competition.
Me too.
But I am very much looking forward to seeing you perform one more time, maskless. Ladies and gentlemen, Eron and Clark as Magic Monster.
Come, you whoops my baby. Her smile.